Hi viewers, assalamu alaikum and welcome to my channel. Today we'll be preparing gulab jamun. It's very easy and delicious. For that, let's prepare sugar syrup. Adding 1 glass of water. Boil this well. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. 1 glass of sugar. Boil this well. Once it's ready, off the flame and keep it aside. Now let's prepare the dough. For that I'm adding 6 tablespoons of milk powder, 3 tablespoons of maida, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1 tablespoon of ghee, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 tablespoon of ghee. Mix this well. Now add 3 to 4 tablespoons of water over the mixture and gently mix. If required, add few more teaspoons of water and mix lightly. Mixture should be soft. Our dough is ready. Now grease your palm with oil and make balls using this dough. Now let's fry this. Heat up a kadai. Add required oil to fry. Fry this until it becomes golden brown. Jamuns are ready. Now add these jamuns into the sugar syrup. Keep the jamuns in syrup for at least 2 hours before serving.